Okay, so I got 524, well, almost 25. So I got 326 miles, and that filled up 12.5 gallons. So that got me 26 miles per gallon. So that's all right. It was a lot of high weight, and making pretty good time somewhere in Ohio. I gotta make one stop at the one guy, but he's not gonna be ready quite yet. So I just wanted to show you what I'm doing. So I'm bringing this thing down again, and this is set up for an MK1, so an early like a cabriolet or a rabbit truck. But I might need to modify this to make it for an MK2. So that's kind of the plan. Hopefully I get an MK1 instead of an MK2, but we'll use this guy, and I'll just leave the chain and the A-frame down there if I, that cross-member part, if it doesn't, if I don't end up buying an MK1, but that's the plan. So I'm gonna get something to eat. We got the Hardee's over there. We don't have the Hardee's in Canada, so I'm gonna go there and get something to eat. I am pretty hungry after all this driving. Oh, okay.
That color with the Serato, King Serato stuff on it.
Oh, okay, yeah.
From the factory.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you don't see too many of them, that's for sure. Maybe somebody hit it here, like with the plow,
yeah,
or
I think we did that movement.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, I love it.
At one time we had another garage here.
Yep. Yeah.
And it caught on fire.
Oh.
And burnt down.
Yep.
And we lost a Pizzot and another Scirocco about the same year as this one.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's pretty cool.
But sooner or later, he'll get the parts for it. And
yeah.
It together.
Yep.
I keep trying to talk him into putting it back stock.
Yep.
I keep telling him, I said, you know, it's worth more money that way.
Yeah.
You know, instead of a resto mod.
Yeah,
that goes on there.
Yeah, that goes on there. Oh, man. Coming up on Tennessee. There we go. Okay, so why did we take a little detour there in Ohio? Well, to get that grill. That grill is one of the ones that's from the MK2 era that has the square headlights. So I have two of those setups. They're called the Westmoreland. And anyways, they're like an 85 only Golf, and they're very desirable, very hard to find. This one isn't in perfect shape, but I have two grill setups, like the Rad Cradle headlights, but I've just been missing the grill. So now I can sell one. I've been looking a long time, finally connected and got it. So hopefully I can find another one to sell the other setup that I have, but man, are they hard to find. So I'm just coming up to my destination soon. And yeah, I wish it was during the week and during business hours that I could stop at the auto wrecker up here, but unfortunately it didn't work out.